What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Have you ever run into a situation like this? The screen on your iPad becomes too sensitive or stops responding to touch. If cleaning it up or removing the screen protectors don't work, keep watching. This video will show you three methods to fix it. Let's dive in. First, we'll try force restarting. This process doesn't require a computer, and it's completely free. For an iPad with home button, press and hold the top and home button at the same time. Let them go when you see the Apple logo. If your screen is still not working, there could be system issues related to it. Then it'd be a good idea to repair it with ReiBoot. So we launch ReiBoot on the computer. Plug the iPad in. Click Start on the home screen. By default, we'll be on the standard repair and no data loss option. If your iPad isn't recognized or you can't tap trust on the screen, navigate to your device model and follow the guide here to put it into recovery mode. For an iPad with home button, press and hold the top and home button simultaneously until you see the recovery mode screen. Then ReiBoot will prepare the latest iOS firmware for your iPad. You can download it to anywhere you prefer. Once downloaded, you can start repairing. Well done, let's go ahead and check it out. So that's it. Moving on to our last part, you can try to fix your iPad using iTunes. Just make sure your iPad is in recovery mode, then go with the update option. The odds are that iTunes could give you errors and fail to complete the update. Then it'd suggest you restore it to factory settings. In that case, we recommend ReiBoot as a better option to go. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.